This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Good Tuesday afternoon and welcome back. Frank Skyon here today for meteorologist Wes Callison. Downtown SkyCam, gorgeous skies setting up across much of the state. We do have some high-level clouds. These are mostly cirrus way, way up there, so we're not talking about much in the way of any cloud cover that would inhibit a nice day. 85 degrees at the airport. The dew point already at 67. Humidity 55%. Winds are out of the south-southwest. Around the state right now, we're talking about temperatures all over the place. Mid-80s here in Des Moines. 85 for Lamoni. 82 Council Bluffs. 83 for Sioux City. Still a little cooler off to the north. Now, if we look at the dew points, this is the measure of the amount of air, the moisture in the air. 67 already here in Des Moines. 66 for Ottumwa. Notice Council Bluffs already at 70, so we're starting to build in that moisture. You'll definitely be able to feel that as we head throughout the next couple of days. Not much cloud cover on the satellite radar. If we widen things out, have an area of high pressure down here to the south and east, and we do have a trough out to the west. That's going to be approaching, giving us a rain chance over the next couple of days. Highs today, it's really going to be heating up, especially out to the west. Bismarck 102, Rapid City 92, low 90s here in central Iowa, and then sort of the 80s out to the east, so the heat is starting to build out to the west. High pressure and control, that's giving us a return flow, so winds are out of the south, sort of pumping in some heat and humidity. A trough and an area low pressure is going to sort of swing through as we head throughout the latter portion of the day tomorrow and into Wednesday. Let's track our rain chances here with Rain Tracker. Not much going on until late Wednesday. You'll notice by about 6 p.m. it's picking up on some rain in northwestern Iowa. Better chances for rain here late Wednesday into Thursday. You'll notice that early Thursday morning, especially off to the northwest. These are going to be isolated and scattered showers. Again, not a good rain chance for much of the state, just an extremely scattered chance for rain. Most of that should be over by early in the day on Friday. High stay around the state, upper 80s, lower 90s. We'll call it 90 here in Des Moines. Partly cloudy, going to be warming up. The wind's a little gusty, too, out of the south, up near 20. 70 degrees tonight, a little more humid. Clear skies, especially after midnight. Three-day forecast, look at these temperatures. Wednesday, 92 degrees. Thursday, going to be dropping a few degrees. More clouds and a better chance for rain. And again, those are going to be scattered chances for rain Thursday and early in the day on Friday, and then we're going to heat things back up. Look at that, 91 Saturday, 92 on Sunday, 93 by next Monday. Now that seems to me more like a state fair back to school forecast.
Absolutely. Now we can have the fair.
That's okay. Yeah, right. Start it now.
Yeah.